The Bible says that your gifts will make a place for you. And so I trust in that. And I know that no matter what I start out with, whether it's just barely two pennies or two dimes or nickels to rub together, the gifts that he's given me are a value and an asset, and I'm valued by him. And I walk with those two things in mind, and I then know that the giftings that I do have will make a place. And it may take a year, it may take 20 years. But the process is more important than the end product. And full well knowing that if I walk authentically and honestly in the process, the end product is going to be a beautiful thing because I was true to the process.